Hi, this is Delaney and Hannah from the Carande-Collins Craft Corner for the Royal Banner.
Today we are going to be making a Valentine's Day craft. We will be making a tissue paper heart wreath.
I hope you enjoy.
The materials you will need for this craft include one cardboard heart cutout,
tissue paper cut out into little squares,
extraordinary. Some tacky glue, is even
more than a hole puncher, scissors, a paintbrush, and a pencil.
You will begin by squeezing some tacky glue onto the cardboard cutout. Then, using the paintbrush, spread it evenly.
Place the tissue paper square on the cardboard cutout and with the eraser side of the pencil, gently twist. Was made for me and you. Continue crinkling until your paper heart wreath is complete.
Thanks for watching,
and happy Valentine's Day from the Royal Banner.